Would you? May the Golden Order shine.
Those who live all the more.
Good to see you again. Thank you very much. I have you to thank, don't I? For persuading Master Hugh, I can happily announce that he has taught me the noble toil of spirit tuning. I'm as yet unsure of what I might be able to become, but if I might be able to help you all, I'd certainly like to try. And if there's any chance to ease the suffering of my dear men who were grafted, well, I certainly must. Roderica, the Spirit Tune Apprentice. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Took you for no matter, lay out your arms.
I spoke with the girl.
She has a gift for spirit, so I told her everything I know. I'm indebted to a spirit tuner I met long ago. I'm sorry I doubted you.
Destinatem magnum. tree. It's close, only a little further till the foot of the Erd tree. And the accord is fulfilled. It takes me back. I was born at the foot of the Erd tree, where Mother gave me my purpose. Though now, everything is lost to me. I have to ascertain for myself the reason for which I live, burned and bodiless.